Indian Academy of Orthopaedic Surgeons, IAOS, is proud to announce a new book, Orthopaedics Redefined. Contributions from the leading innovators of India who have found out something well beyond orthopaedic books. This book is the world's first multimedia orthopaedic book, and here the specialists will share their special methodology and techniques in tackling usual problems in the unusual way. This is published by the Indian Academy of Orthopaedic Surgeons. The first chapter is on hip preservation by osteotomies by Professor N.K. Magu. In this, he discusses the time-honored procedure of hip osteotomy for various hip conditions, and his talk focuses on the use of a simple, humble condylar plate to preserve the hip joint, giving long-lasting function, unlike an arthroplasty that needs repeated revisions. The next talk is on iliad of hip reconstruction by Dr. Muhammad Yunus, who describes and details the various steps of an iliad of hip osteotomy and shows us the wonderful results achieved by his methodology. The next talk is an unusual talk by Dr. Arup Mukherjee, who talks about how to reverse avascular necrosis of hip by medical management. And in this chapter, he shares his own prescription about how he has achieved his results. The next one by Dr. Arvind Divakar Jain talks about the world's first effective cure for ankylosing spondylosis using phenylbutazone. Then there is my talk on proximal fibular osteotomy for medial compartment arthritis of the knee joint, where I discuss the indications, contraindications and the methods. Dr. Arvind Divakar Jain's supracondylar fracture by gravity method is a wonderful talk that teaches you how to accurately reduce all supracondylar fractures and maintain precise and perfect reduction all the time. Dr. G. N. Khare shares results of both his clinical and experimental methodology in treating supracondylar fractures of femur. Cast index is the one significant fracture factor that ensures that a well-reduced fracture stays in the position. Dr. Arvind Jain shows how to use featherweight plaster and using special techniques to make patient-friendly fractures. Medical management to augment fracture healing is a lovely topic by Dr. Arup Mukherjee, where he shares his prescriptions. Then is my talk about distal radial fractures managed by a simple, elegant three-wire assembly, the Elizarov assembly. Dr. Kirpat then describes his revolutionary method of managing calcaneal fractures and restoring Bohler's angle by a stack frame which is now gaining immense popularity. Dr. Sixto Raman from Uruguay, South America, then shares his experiences of stack frame in his practice, while Dr. Muhammad Yunus has modified the stack frame to a bar frame to give additional stability, and he shares his methodologies and secrets along with how to manage soft tissue issues with Elizarov. Dr. Prasad has a wonderful chapter on the role of piano accordion maneuver in Elizarov. Dr. Kirpat's chapter is on recent development of Elizarov. Dr. Rupesh Reddy discusses a burning question these days: what does a young surgeon do just after a diploma if he doesn't have an MS, DNB or fellowship? Dr. N.J. Karne of Pune has written a chapter on how to avoid getting into medico-legal issues and how to get out of them once you get into them. Dr. Arvind Divakar Jain then explains that not all fractures need management. Dr. P.N. V.S.V. Prasad shows us how ingenuity and jugaad helps us in getting out of tricky situations in the operation theater. Humeral fractures have always fascinated the orthopedic surgeon, and Dr. Khare shares his observations about it. Dr. Prakash acclaimed talk on his prison stay and the experiences that made him a different type of surgeon will also teach you many unusual tricks and methods not shown or written or published in medical literature, and he also shares the secrets of healthy and happy living. Dr. Satish Chandgore, in his acclaimed talk, talks about a new philosophy for backache and sciatica and the science and logic behind sodium channel blockage. Dr. Amjad Hamodi describes the gates of heaven, injecting which will cause dramatic relief at spots way away from the injection. He describes all the injections gates that he has discovered. My talk is on my experiences with Gore Hamodi Divakar methods and the development of Chennai cocktail. Dr. Gore's talk on minimally invasive surgery shows his sophisticated instrumentation and methodology for doing a wide awake, minimally invasive stitchless surgery. Dr. Sixto Raman shares his experiences with the Madras cocktail and proves that the system works across the globe. Orthopaedics Redefined, a new initiative by Indian Academy of Orthopaedic Surgeons, the world's first interactive multimedia orthopaedic book. Thank you very much.